Morning Prospect kenapa? Prospect apa? Prospect apa?
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, Banana English Club. How are you today?
Hi.
How are you today? Alhamdulillah. Luar biasa. Semangat. Yes.
Let's go. Jangan usur minggu.
As usual. Let's start with
Alfatiha. Tolong aku gak ikut loh.
Okay, let's start with Alfatiha. Who wants to lead the prayer? Siapa yang mau memimpin doanya? Siapa? Mas Atar? Mas Atar mau memimpin doa tidak?
Tidak, mau.
Oke, nah Mas Atar. Please lead the prayer. Doa. Al-Fatihah. A'udzubillahi Okay, who can say the prayer before studying? Siapa yang bisa baca doa sebelum belajar? Yo. Who can recite? Mbak Naila Muazara. Okay, Mbak Naila. Doa sebelum belajar. Prayer before studying. Okay, good. Okay, today is the last day of our meeting in Banana English Club this semester. Hari ini adalah hari terakhir pertemuan kita di Banana English Club semester ini ya. Insya Allah we will meet again
semester.
Insya Allah next semester. Who likes to join in Banana English Club? Siapa yang suka join Banana English Club? Who likes to join Banana English Club? Okay. Everyone likes to join Banana English Club. Okay, what is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Apa kegiatan favoritmu di Banana English Club? Kalau Banana English Club suka apa? Singing? Who likes to sing? Okay. Satu-satu, ngomongnya satu-satu ya. Yang lain please mute your microphone. Miss Lila mau tanya satu-satu. I want to ask you one by one. Mute your microphone first. I will ask you one by one. Okay. Sudah semua? Okay. Now, let's start from Mas Nizam. Mas Niza, what is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Mas Niza paling suka di Banana English Club aktivitasnya apa?
Ya tugasannya senang-senang.
Oh, tugasnya senang-senang. Oh, tugasnya gampang, senang-senang. Okay. Making videos, ya. Yeah. You like to make videos. Okay, now Mas Niza mute again. Siapa lagi yang mau bilang, what is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Mbak Jihan, okay, Mbak Jihan. Mbak Jihan, di-unmute dulu. Dinyalakan dulu mic-nya. Oke, Mbak Jihan. What is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Mbak Jihan paling suka ngapain? Mbak Jihan, di Banana English Club, Mbak Jihan suka ngapain?
Apa?
Mbak Jihan suka apa? Sing a song. Oke, okay, good. Sing a song. Good. We will sing. Yeah, we will sing our song later. Thank you, Mbak Jihan. Oke, okay, now. Mbak Iza. Mbak Iza sudah raise hand, ya. Mbak Iza. What is your favorite activity in Banana English Club?
Telling, singing, and speaking.
Okay. Telling story. Yes. Telling story, speaking, and singing. Okay. We will tell a story later on. We will listen to a story. Yeah. Thank you, Maiza. What? Who else? Siapa lagi yang mau bilang? What is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Siapa yang mau bilang? Who wants to say? Mas Atar? Mas Atar. What is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Mas Atar suka apa sih di Banana English Club?
Drawing.
Oh, drawing. Good. Drawing and then making video, ya? Drawing. Okay, thank you, Mas Atar. Okay, who else wants to say? What is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Siapa yang mau bilang? Tadi siapa ya? Inilah tadi lihat ada yang raise hand. Oh, Manaila. Oke, okay, Manaila Muazara. Oke, okay, unmute dulu. Unmute dulu. Nyalakan dulu mic-nya. Manaila, what is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Manaila suka apa?
Is singing.
Singing, oke. Okay. Singing and? Only singing?
Drawing.
Drawing, oke. Okay. Drawing, singing, making video. Thank you, Manaila. Who else want to say? What is your favorite activity? Mbak Onita, what is your favorite activity in Banana English Club?
Menggambar.
Menggambar.
Iya, gue tuh bahasa Inggris.
What is menggambar in English? Draw?
Drawing.
Drawing. Yeah, drawing and then presenting your drawing, ya. Yeah. Okay, thank you, Mbak Onita. Who else? Oh, Mbak Alifa tadi, ya. Miss Lila tadi lihat Mbak Alifa mau bilang sesuatu. Mana Mbak Alifa ini? Oh, ini Mbak Alifa. Okay. Mbak Alifa, what is your favorite activity? Mbak Alifa, unmute dulu. Oke, okay. Mbak Alifa, what is your favorite activity in Banana English Club?
Singing a song.
Singing a song. Oke, okay, good. What else? Apa lagi? Apa lagi, Mbak Alifa? Only sing a song? Making videos? Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, Mbak Alifa. Mbak Syafira, tadi Mbak Syafira juga mau bilang, ya. Mbak Syafira, Mbak Fira, what is your favorite activity in Banana English Club?
Is singing.
Sorry?
Singing song.
Singing. Singing song. Okay. Most of you like to sing a song, ya?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, thank you, Mbak Syafira. Yes, Mas Nizam, do you want to say something? Mas Nizam, raise hand again. Yes? Apa?
Yang tadi ada yang nyebutin bahasa Inggris tadi lo. Apa itu namanya?
Drawing.
Ya, yeah, ya, yeah, drawing.
Drawing.
Nah, itu apa?
Menggambar. Drawing. Oh. Masa lupa? Gambar, drawing. Okay, who else wants to say what is your favorite thing? Mbak Salsabila. Okay, Mbak Salsabila. What is your favorite thing? in banana English. What is your favorite activity, Mbak? Mbak Salsa. Unmute dulu, Mbak Salsa. Mbak Salsa, dinyalakan dulu mic-nya. Turn on your microphone.
Drawing.
Drawing, and then singing. Only drawing. No, you don't like singing. You like drawing. Okay, good. Thank you, Mbak Salsa. Mas Aziz? Mas Aziz? Mana Mas Aziz? Tuh, Mas Aziz.
Ya, Ustazah.
Mana Mas Aziz? Oh, ini. Hello, Mas Aziz. What is your favorite activity in Banana English Club?
Hello, Ustazah.
Mas Aziz, kalau di Banana English Club suka apa?
Writing.
Writing. Writing. Suka menulis?
Iya. Yeah.
Iya, yeah, oke. Okay. Thank you very much. Now, Mbak Rafa. Mbak Rafania. What is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Mbak Rafa.
Coloring.
Coloring.
Itu yang hitam.
Drawing. And drawing. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, thank you, Mbak Rafa. Mbak Mia. Mbak Mia tadi sudah belum ya? Mbak Mia, what is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Mbak Mia, what is your favorite activity in Banana English Club? Aktivitasnya apa yang Mbak Mia paling suka? Drawing. Drawing. Okay, thank you very much. Sebentar ya. Please wait a second ya.
Mr. Lila kemana?
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, now, what do you want to do today? Hari ini kita mau apa? Let's listen to a story. Oh, ya, terserah, okay. Let's listen to a story, okay?
Ya, kalau nggak ada tugas, ya itu senang-senang, tebak-tebakan.
Oke, okay. Hari ini kita mau mendengarkan cerita ya. Let's listen to a storytelling. No. Oke, okay. Wait a minute. Sebentar ya. Okay, mute all of your microphone.
Mikrofonnya dimatikan.
Thank you, Mas Lisa. Let's listen to a story.
Mana suara?
Can you all see?
For a walk in the forest.
Can you all see
the story screen? Of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Goldie who went for a walk in the forest.
Okay, what is the name of the girl? Siapa nama anaknya? What is the name of the girl?
Story of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Goldilocks.
Okay. Who is the name of the girl? The girl's name is Goldilocks. Namanya Goldilocks.
She went for a walk in the forest. Pretty soon, she came upon a...
Okay, what did she do? Dia ngapain ya? Dia sedang jalan-jalan di hutan. And then, she came upon a house. Dia melihat sebuah rumah.
A house. She knocked, and when no one answered, she walked right in. At the table in the kitchen, there were three bowls of...
Okay. She knocked at the door. Dia mengetuk pintu, but no one answered. Tidak ada yang menjawab. And then, she go inside the house. Dia masuk ke dalam rumahnya. Can we do that? Kita boleh nggak melakukan itu? When we come to a house, we knock at the door. Tidak boleh.
Boleh.
We knock at the door and no one answer. We have to wait. Kalau kita mengetuk pintu, tidak ada yang menjawab, kita harus menunggu. We cannot enter the house. Kita tidak boleh masuk ke dalam rumahnya. Okay, let's continue. And then at the table in the kitchen, di meja dapur, there were three bowls of porridge. Do you know what is porridge? Ada tiga mangkok bubur. Porridge is bubur ya. Wah, mangkoknya. The first is big. The second is smaller. And the third is smallest. Yang pertama besar mangkoknya. Yang kedua lebih kecil. Yang ketiga paling kecil. Big, smaller, smallest. Oke. Okay? Big, small, smallest. Besar, lebih kecil. Paling kecil.
Goldilocks was hungry. She tasted the porridge from the first bowl.
Okay. Goldilocks was hungry. Goldilocks lagi apa? What is hungry? I'm hungry. Yang belum sarapan perutnya I'm hungry. Yang belum sarapan perutnya lapar. Okay, she tasted the porridge from the first bowl. Dia mencicipi bubur dari mangkok yang pertama. How is the first bowl? Mangkok yang pertama, mangkok yang paling apa? Yang paling?
Paling
besar. The biggest. Paling besar. The biggest bowl. Okay, what happened? Apa yang terjadi?
Dia memakannya. Tidak sopan. Padahal itu punya orang lain.
The porridge is too hot. What is hot? Buburnya terlalu panas. Yeah. The porridge is too hot. So she tasted the porridge from the second bowl. Dia mencicipi bubur dari mangkok yang kedua. How is the second bowl? Is it bigger or smaller? Mangkok yang kedua gimana? Big or small? Lebih kecil, smaller, lebih kecil, smaller, ya. Okay, what happened?
This is the porridge from the second bowl. This porridge is too cold.
Wow! This porridge is too cold. Yang tadi too hot, sekarang too cold. Apa artinya too cold? Terlalu dingin, ya. Terlalu dingin. Yang tadi terlalu panas, sekarang terlalu dingin. So, she tasted the last bowl of porridge. So, she tasted the last bowl of porridge. Jadi, dia mencicipi bubur yang mangkok yang the smallest, mangkok yang paling kecil. And then what happened?
This is just right.
This porridge is just right. Ini yang paling enak, yang paling pas. Not too hot and not too cold, she said. She said happily, happily, and she ate it all up. Dia menghabiskannya. Aduh, boleh nggak ya kayak gitu ya? Masuk
tanpa
permisi. No, you cannot do that. Masuk tanpa permisi, terus dihabiskan makanannya.
eat it all up. After she eats them, the three
ini
bears
dipaus, ya, miss.
Decided she was tired. So, she walked into the living room.
Okay, so after eating the porridge, she is tired. She was tired. Capek habis apa? After walking in the forest, habis jalan-jalan di hutan, lapar, makan porridge, eating porridge, and then tired, feeling tired. And then what did she saw? Dia lihat apa ya di living room? Living room is ruang keluarga. There are three chairs. Ada tiga kursi. Big chair, smaller chair, and the smallest chair. Ada kursi yang besar, yang lebih kecil, dan yang paling kecil. Okay? Big, smaller, smallest. Bigger, the biggest. Yeah.
Smaller.
Okay. Now, let's see what happened. Kita lihat. Lain ya, Goldilocks.
Goldilocks sat in the first chair.
Goldilocks tried the first chair. Goldilocks duduk di kursi pertama, the biggest chair. Kursi yang paling besar. And then she said, this chair is too big, she explained. She said, apa too big? What is too big? Terlalu besar. Wah, kursinya kebesaran nih.
This chair is too big, she exclaimed. So she sat in the second chair. This chair is too big too.
So she sat on the second chair. Dia duduk di atas kursi yang kedua. Dia duduk di atas kursi yang kedua. This chair is too big too. Kursi ini juga terlalu besar katanya. Then,
so she tried the last and smallest chair.
Nice.
Ah, this chair is just right, she sighed. But just as she settled down into the chair to rest, it broke into pieces.
Ah, setelah mencoba kursi yang kedua, after trying the second chair, the chair is too big too. And then she sat down on the third chair, the smallest chair. And she said, this chair is just fine. Kursi yang ini enak banget. Pas buat saya. But she broke it into pieces. Tapi dia merusak. Nanti kursinya merusak. Cepet gitu ya. Cuk, Goldilocks kenapa sekali. What happened next? Apalagi setelah ini?
Goldilocks was very tired by this time. So she went upstairs to the bedroom. She lay down.
She went to the bedroom and she saw three beds. Three beds, tiga tempat tidur. Big bed, smaller bed, and smallest bed. Okay. What happened next? She laid down the first bed. It was too hard. Terlalu keras. Too itu terlalu keras.
Terlalu keras.
Too hard. Then the second bed, but it was too soft. Then she lay down on the third bed. Just right.
Okay, she lay down in the first bed and it was too hard. Terlalu keras. And then she tried the second bed and it was too soft. Terlalu empuk. And then she lay down in the third bed and it was just fine. Pas sekali. What happened next? Well, he lost the bedroom.
The three bears came home.
Ah, three bears came home.
My porridge growled.
The three bears came. Ternyata rumahnya three bears. Rumahnya tiga ekor. What is bear? Bear itu apa ya?
Beruang.
Beruang. semua. Good. Three bears. The house of three bears. Rumah tiga ekor beruang.
Papa
bear. And then?
Mama bear.
And
father bear.
Father bear, mother bear, and yang paling kecil siapa? Who is the smallest? Baby bear. Okay. Nah, kita lihat ya. Papa bear is angry.
A bear?
A bear.
Someone's been eating porridge, said the mama bear. Someone's been eating my porridge. And they ate it all up.
Ada yang makan buburku, katanya Papa Bear. Kata Mama Bear, ada yang makan buburku juga. Kata Baby Bear, ada yang makan buburku dan menghabiskannya. Ya, buburku, ada yang makan buburku sampai habis.
Then, cried the Baby Bear. Someone's been sitting in my chair, growled the Papa Bear. Someone's been sitting in my chair, said the Mama Bear. Someone's been sitting in my chair, and they've broken it all to pieces, cried the Baby Bear.
Someone has been sitting on my chair. Semuanya bilang, ada yang duduk di kursiku. Ternyata kursinya Baby Bear rusak. Ada yang merusakkan kursiku. Gitu ya.
They decided to look around some more, and when they got upstairs to the bedroom, Papa Bear growled, someone's been sleeping in my bed. Someone's been sleeping in my bed too, said the Mama Bear. Someone's been sleeping in my bed, and she's still there.
Semuanya bilang, kata Papa Bear, someone's been sleeping in my bed. Ada yang tidur di atas kasurku, katanya Mama Bear. Iya, ada yang tidur di atas kasurku juga. And then Baby Bear said, someone's been sleeping in my bed and she's still there. Ada yang tidur di kasurku dan dia masih di situ.
Named Baby Bear. Just then, Goldilocks woke up and saw the three bears. She screamed, help! And she jumped up and ran out of the room. Goldilocks ran down the stairs, opened the door, and ran away into the forest.
Okay, so Goldilocks woke up. Goldilocks bangun. Ternyata ini rumah the three bears. This is the house of three bears. And then, was she afraid or not? Dia takut atau tidak? Dia takut tidak ya?
Takut.
Siapa yang gak takut kalau lihat beruang?
Beranakan.
Iya, takut kalau lihat beruang ya. And then she ran away. Dia lari ketakutan.
Run away.
Dia lari ketakutan. Ya, dia tidak pernah kembali. She never came back. Okay. Nah, what is the moral of the story? Apa ya pesannya cerita ini? Apa pesannya cerita ini?
Tidak boleh masuk.
Do not enter someone's house. Jangan masuk ke rumah orang without permission, tanpa izin. Do not use someone else's things. Jangan memakai barang-barang orang lain without permission, tanpa izin. Okay? Nah, do you like the story? Yes. Later on, I will share it in the group. Okay. Now, let's sing a song together. Yes, Mas Nizam.
Tidak ada tugas.
No. Hari ini kita just have fun. Karena besok hari Senin masih ulangan kan? Kita kita hari ini have fun. Let's sing a song together. One song. Satu lagu saja. Apa ya? Mau lagu apa? Head, shoulders, knees and toes or if you're happy? Okay. But you have to move your body ya. Harus gerak badan. Okay. Setelah itu kita selesai ya. Shoulders, knees, and toes. Okay. Let's start. Ready?
Yeah.
Bentar ya. Jaringannya. Okay.
And toes, knees and toes, head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose, head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. One more time. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.